Welcome to My Boring Channel, a channel dedicated to helping individuals and small businesses learn WordPress and start their own websites for a very low cost. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create awesome image galleries using WordPress that look great on a desktop and that also look great on a mobile device. Now, if you haven't checked out my other videos, be sure to check out my channel because I have a lot of WordPress videos and you might find something useful there. Also, if you haven't seen my website, myboringchannel.net, you really should check it out. There are a lot of useful articles there, and more will be coming on a regular basis. These articles are geared toward helping people learn WordPress well, and there's a lot of really useful information. I encourage you to go there and subscribe to my blog, and then you can get all my updates delivered straight to your inbox for free. Okay, let's get started on today's video and learn how to make some awesome image galleries. The first thing you're going to want to do is go to your WordPress dashboard. We are going to use a plugin called Jetpack to create these beautiful image galleries. So if you don't already have Jetpack installed, you're going to need to install it. Now, installing Jetpack is a little bit of a complicated process because you also have to connect to WordPress.com. But don't worry, I already have a tutorial on how to do that. And that's right here, this URL. Now, don't worry about trying to type that all out. I'm going to post that exact URL in the description of this video. And with the 3M42S right there, it will take you right to 3 minutes and 42 seconds in this video, which will explain exactly how to install Jetpack. So if you don't have Jetpack installed, go watch that and then come back. Once you have Jetpack installed, go ahead and hover over Jetpack and then click on Settings here. Jetpack is full of a lot of different modules. We're going to make sure that there are a few modules that are activated. One of them is Carousel, right here near the top. And we're going to make sure that we click on Activate here. Mine says Deactivate because I already have it activated. Here's what it should look like. It should say Activate. So go ahead and click Activate there. Then we're going to scroll down to Shortcode Embeds. And we're going to make sure Shortcode Embeds is also activated. Not deactivated, but activated. Because Shortcode Embeds allows us to have one more option when we are creating our beautiful tiled image galleries. And then the last module that you need to have activated is Tiled Galleries. Now that we have Jetpack all set up and ready to go, let's go ahead and create a new post by hovering over Post and then clicking on Add New. Let's go ahead and call this post Image Galleries. Go ahead and type up your text or whatever you want to be in this page, or if you just want it to be an image gallery, put your cursor where you want to put your image gallery and then click Add Media. Now click Create Gallery. Now, if you don't have the pictures you want in your media library already, click on Upload Files here and then click on Select Files here. But if you already have the images in your media library, click on Media Library, and then scroll down to the images you want and left click and select those images. I'm going to select this one, and that one. Once you have all the images selected that you want to use, click on Create a New Gallery down here in the lower right. Now, once we're here, we're going to click on the drop-down menu here where it says Type, and we're going to change it to one of these five below. Let's try Tiled Mosaic first. And then click Insert Gallery down here in the lower right. Okay, now our gallery is inserted. Let's go ahead and click Save Draft, which isn't always necessary because WordPress auto-saves things, but I do it all the time anyway. And then click on Preview here. Now, here is our first image gallery. You can see that Jetpack has created a beautiful tiled mosaic image gallery for us and has made it all fit together quite nicely on the page, with images of varying sizes. That looks very artistic to me. Now click on any one of the images you would like and you will see a full screen slideshow open up. You can go ahead and click through all your images and view them. That is very cool, very impressive. You can also use this for displaying examples of your work. Say if you're a concrete company and you want to display examples of your work and you upload pictures, you can display them in a beautiful gallery like this. Now let's take a couple minutes to explore the other types of galleries and see what they look like. Go ahead and click the X to get out of this full screen slideshow. And let's go back to Edit Post up here at the top. Go ahead here to your gallery and then click on it. And you will see this little box appear. Click on the little pencil for Edit. Now in here, let's choose square tiles and then click Update Gallery. Now let's preview our changes. So now we have square tiles. Another very nice look, quite beautiful. And again, if you click on one of the images, it will open your full screen slideshow. Okay, let's check out the other types just for fun. I'm going to click on Edit Post. I'm going to click on my image gallery here. I'm going to click the little pencil. And I'm going to choose circles. And then Update Gallery. And then Preview Changes. And now we have these awesome circles. Beautiful. Let's check out the other types as well. Let's try Tiled Columns. Tiled Columns is very similar to Tiled Galleries, except that your images are displayed in columns. Like so. There are three even columns. And again, Jetpack fits them all together very nicely. Let's go ahead and try the last one, which is a slideshow. So go ahead and choose Slideshow and then click Update Gallery. And then let's preview those changes. Now, what we have is a cool little slideshow that automatically plays on your page. That is very cool, and that is a very powerful feature embedded within Jetpack. We have just turned our website into a very awesome media showcase. This is pretty sweet and very powerful, and also, as you can see, very simple to set up. Thank you for watching today's short video. I hope you found it useful. If you have any questions about what I showed you today, go ahead and ask them down in the comments below. And please don't forget to thumb up my video. That really does help me. And also, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and then you'll get notifications of all my new videos. And one more thing, please subscribe to my website's blog, myboringchannel.net. There are a lot of new articles being posted there on a regular basis, all with very useful information regarding WordPress. Thanks a lot for watching today. Have a great day.